Yep, I'm on. But I realized today that whenever I created this character, when I first started playing it, I'm playing as a woman called Steven. Ah, there we go. That's what you came here for, wasn't it? I'm gonna watch this on the delay now while it loads. There you go. There we go. That was easy enough, I guess. See the thing, I guess the thing that's not as good about this as last night's one is that I know everything that's coming now. Oh, Christ. Right, here we go. Like the guys with the big staffs. Christ, there's two of them. All right, you first. I'm not watching my stamina, am I? That's what Ryan said. Oh fuck! See? I mashed the combat button too much. Only good when I get to do that. Right. Please come down the stairs. Come on. There we go. Fire. Ugh, this boy. Am I gonna have to do something about him? Hang on, Richie, why is this aspect ratio? I thought this. See, I'm looking at messages and getting shot by arrows. Right, I don't know what the deal is with the aspect ratio, I don't know. I know I do video for a living, but streaming is not part of it. I'm just going, whoa! Is this? Nah, you're not getting. Kill me. I've just read Owen's comment about asking me Star Trek related questions. Sure, let's have a Star Trek Q&A while I play Dark Souls. Oh, how did I kill this? Dear Richie, why is Voyager hated so much? It's just not very good. The characters are all very boring. I'm not going to talk about this. Plunge Archer boss. I can't remember how to plunge, you know that? Because I knew there was a plunge, because that's how I beat that boss before, the one up on the bridge. Oh, now I have to deal with it, because I didn't mean to do that. Bollocks. Fuck, see, now this is happening. Now this is happening. Now this is happening. I'm actually stopping to read the Voyager questions. Right. What have we got here? Must be a way. Way out? I'm just stuck now and I don't want to die. You prick. Is there another? Okay. Look, if I don't get past this bit, you're gonna have to watch me do the same bit again. Ah! Having a look. That? No, that was just a... That where that wagon is? Or is that just like a closed... I'm pretty sure I tried to run down that before and it was like a closed area. Well, there's nothing else I can do. There. Be in that door. No, that's not help. Circle around the pig and kill the pig. Can I kill the pig? Should I be able to do that? It's not like too... It's gonna kill me, look at it! I've gotten so scared of dying because I've done the same bit so many times. Right, okay. His tail! His tail! Is that what you're saying to me? Oh, Christ! Run away! Are you joking? Did that work? This is fucked up. There's nothing in there, is there? Unbelievable. Big boss down. They made him look too difficult by putting all that metal on him. Right, what's... Madness is waiting for me down here. Ah, I feel like he's leading me towards something bad. See, if I beat a big pig and I get killed by a fucking zombie with a sword. Cannot believe I survived that. This is exciting. This is very exciting. I've not been here before. Every new inch of this game is like some kind of beautiful reward. Is that a ladder? Absolute bastard! Oh. What's this? Mystery key. That's me, you fucked! Get in the way! I'm so dead. Can't believe it. Ugh. I'm sorry, everyone, I'm really sorry. Oh God. I've let yous down. And here we are again. Fed up with this ladder. Fed up with these stairs. This fucking door. And this little ledge. And the wee man that's hiding round the corner. Fucking fed up of him. What up with you? See if I get killed with this guy. Every time. Every fucking time. I keep making the same mistake every fucking time. Learn to kick. Kick. Ugh. See, that's up in R1, but I'm just using my sword. Surely that's... Aye, that is... Oh, so it's just... Hit them. Right, okay. I've got you now. I've got you now. Time for my first big kick. See what I did there? I fucked it. Fucked a kick. Kick him! Kick him! Unbelievable. I'm on a controller. Person who has keyboard and controller. I'm playing on the PS3. Time for me to kick back. I don't understand. Is it something to do with my stamina? Remember that pig's gone for good. Oh, thank fuck for that! Right, that's good. That's excellent news. I didn't realise the pig was actually a boss. Why is it? Yes! Yes! I did it! I kicked a man! Thanks for your support, everyone. I kicked a man, and I'm very happy about it. If only I could figure out how to make the button kick instead of swing the sword. Still not quite mastered that yet. Everyone's getting kicked to death now. Maybe I should. Oh shit, wrong button! I hit the wrong button! So stupid! Drank my juice instead of swinging my sword. No. That seat. I did it again. Always making that same fucking mistake. No patience. That's my problem. Yeah. take a look. Flasks left. Oh, good. If you two hand your shield, you'll cancel out his shield. This is one intense boss battle. Yes. Right, is that everybody gone from down here? Can I just go straight through? Avoiding these bastards. Very angry. Right. Are you, is that, that's right, that's the thing that happens, okay, sorry. Cart boss defeated. Oh, and there's a guy there as well. Excellent. I think I'm going to have to kill these guys because that'll be a pain in the arse. Fuck me. Two flasks left. I mean, why am I even bothering at this point? Right. Here, you. Come here, the new. Kick the door open. Really? Ryan, what was your Odo question? I'm sorry, I must have missed it. What was that? See if... Ah, fuck you. I believed you! I see you. What's that? What's going on? You know, those barrels look kind of flammable. Just going to somebody... Fuck her. Shit. Oh, that wasn't a fucking mask, that was a knife. God damn it. She's furniture up, he might come after me. Does he no longer have a mystery key because I've already got it? Is that the deal? Is there a bonfire coming up? That would be nice. You know... I like fighting the barrels because they don't fight back. Richie can roll through. I know I can roll through stuff, but I like hitting it with my. Okay. Okay. This is where I died before? Is that right? No, because. Oh, no, that's right, I remember it. guy's gonna chase after me. Fuck. Oh, Jesus wept. Hidden path. Hidden path. What's he talking about? Right. I'm just really nervous about every single step at this point. Be wary of shield breaking. Oh, good. Good. Smash my sword off the wall. I'm so angry. Oh, please tell me this just takes me somewhere nice. Traverse the white light. Grief ahead. Be wary. Guys, I'm gonna... Is something bad gonna happen? Right, I'm going through. Okay. Oh. Have a wee Fanta. Okay. That's a good idea, thank you. Whoever said that. Something bad's gonna happen, isn't it? I mean, that's pretty much always the case. Something bad is about to happen at all times. Who's this? Time I get a wee bit further. My back's all tight. Why are there no other is this the only bonfire in the game? Is this the only one? See if I get up there and find there was a bonfire through that corridor or something. Still in level 8. I'm an 8 bro. Ah, come on. Fucking rats. Here they come. Fuck off! Oh no! Come off it! There you go. Just stand here and drink juice until my poison level's done. It's funny in games when you get poisoned and it just looks like you smell. It's a smelly lady. Fuck. Shit. Just watching my health bar there. Don't do that. Yay, 3 flasks left. Imagine I didn't get poisoned and I had loads of flasks. That'd be good, wouldn't it? But no. Not this time. Here you. Fuck me. Fuck me. What's me happening? Have a wooden. Got a crossbow. Fuck me. Let's try that. Yeah. Does that work? That fucking worked lovely, didn't it? Okay, that's not working. Oh, you fucking... why? No. Oh, hold on. The moderators just ban people. God, I've given that power to Ryan. Right, here we go again. I'm getting this fucking crossbow to fuck. Yes! It was fun. I'm getting better, guys! I'm getting better at doing the same bit over and over and over and over again. Watch this, it'll be the guy with the shield that kills me. Hi. Hurt me! Fuck. Is this a joke? Nah. No, this time. I got too confident there. That's what happened. That's what comes with confidence. Failure. Failure. A life lesson, if ever there was one. Sorry about the swears, Ryan. Please don't ban me from the stream. A bit of a rat problem about here. Fuck. Don't poison me. I think he's playing on hard. Am I? I'm not sure I am. I like doing this. Off you go. Right. So it's some sort of enjoyment. Oh. Ah. Come here. Either go back or come down the stairs. I'm not fighting you on the stairs. Your pal's stuck to my feet. I quite like the kick and then batter. Kick, batter. Is that the bell to say, you have been in this area for too long? Oh, here comes a boy. Oh, and I'm down there. Shit. Here we go. Sorry, I got a wee bit freaked out there because my living room door moved and I was forgetting that there's other people in the flat with me. Shield bosses in the flat. Ugh, these two guys. Oh, it's the limber. Oh, that looks pretty big. Is that a knight? Yeah, I'm not going that way. Pretty sure that goes. He's just a guy. Guy with a shield. Ah, wrong button again. Christ. God. What did that message say? Tough enemy ahead. Are you... Why? Why is there not a fucking bonfire somewhere? Oh, he's very big. What? Oh. Bonfire equals banana bread. Pacify him with a tickle. Kick. What can I kick this guy? I just realised I came very close to making the decision to run up and kick the big guy. Because of you. People. And your advice. Maybe I should go back. Spend my souls in a bonfire. You know, would that be wise? Because I feel like all of my progress is about to be lost. Because if I die, which I can really very much see myself doing. Here. There we go. Morning. Come on in, please. I don't want to be seen by the big fella. What are you doing? Oh, you cunt. He's here. Fuck. Fuck. Guys, what did I do? What did I do? Is he still chasing me? Where is he? Where did he go? Here, run after me, because I want to run past you. What you doing? Oh, you fucker. Right. Sorry, I'm not doing a lot of talking because this is really tense. Fuck off. Are you serious? It's gonna kill me, isn't he? After running away from that boy. This is. Oh God! I panicked, guys. I panicked. This is the problem. When I play this game, I panic. World's first pacifist camera boss. So here we are at the undead. Oh my God. Tried to kick her up, didn't go down too well. Oh. my heart's not in it anymore. I've just fucking. Like, I'm just. The thing that I'm learning about myself with Dark Souls is just how fucking susceptible I am to panicking and doing the wrong thing. This is for fun. This is a fun thing. And I'm panicking and hitting the wrong buttons. Imagine me in a real fight. Fuck. Oh. Take your Estus, you prick. No, I'm locked onto the wrong guy. Logged on. Not logged on to anyone. Like, this isn't progress. I've not made any progress at all. Have I? Apart from killing a pig? Okay, here we go. Yes, that's right. This is it. This is the one. No. I'd already made the decision to run away, and I was still. That guy was still. Guys, this is it. I'm doing this one more time, and then I'm stopping. And I look forward to coming back to the game after 2 hours playing. Being in this. At least now there's no pig. Pig next this time. Yes. Enjoy doing it. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Seriously. I'm stopping now. This is over.